You think that was 47-2?
We knew it was. We were so confident we set up an international task force to hunt him down and destroy him.
Even assuming this guy exists, he's still just an assassin. What's the big deal?
The big deal? He's the perfect clone. His DNA is a how-to manual for any cloning lab in the world. With Mr. 47 in their clutches, there'd be nothing to stop a rogue state from building an entire platoon of 47s. A whole army.
These public statements you've been making against cloning, is this what it's all about?
Of course.
But surely you can't oppose all the uses of cloning. The medical advances, the possible curing of...
Medicine won't do us much good if we're all the slaves of some clone army dictatorship, will it?
Off the record, Jack. You're not serious.
You have no idea how serious. That's why we had to eliminate 47. Having him on the loose was just too dangerous.
Why not go after whoever created him?
Oh, we did. But whenever we got too close, our agents got killed.
By 47?
See for yourself.
2 years earlier. Welcome back, minions. I'm Dorsal, and this is Hitman Blood Money, where you kill people for money and then spend the money on whores who give you herpes. I hate my life.
Forgive me, Father. I thought this was a restroom.
11:45.
I'm sorry we have to meet like this.
It's dangerous to meet in person. You're normally more prudent. What's going on?
Looks like we've got a mole at the agency. Here's your briefing.
Thanks. I'll read it later.
How's that wound healing?
Fine. Are we done here?
One thing. We haven't been able to get a positive ID on the target. There's a government agent in there already, though we think he knows. The price for his knowledge is getting him out alive.
And that raises my price.
Already factored in. Take this.
Designer poisons?
The clinic only lets clients out when they're fully recovered or dead. The injection puts its victim into a hibernatory state. Apply the antidote on the lips to revive them.
What if this agent's already dead?
I trust
you,
47.
And that one brings you to the Matrix.
The money's been transferred to your account.
It's good to have you back, 47. I'm glad to hear you're fully recovered. Your next assignment's in Northern California. Three mobsters have been checked into a rehab clinic for alcoholics. One of them plans to turn state's witness as soon as he's discharged. Our client wants to avoid that, but we don't know which of the three is the target. An undercover agent placed at the clinic to find out hasn't been heard from in a few days. The clinic will only discharge patients if they're sober or dead. The agent who's in there is apparently being kept drunk for unknown reasons, so you'll have to kill him to get him out, but we need him alive. We're giving you an experimental serum that'll give him the appearance of being dead, along with the antidote to bring him back once you're out. Something's very wrong at this clinic, 47. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. So, let's see. I got the silver baller, and that's all I need.
Let's do this.
An Agent Smith. It's a very original name for someone who doesn't exist. Oh, hey, buddy. Alright. Don't mind me, sir. Just remember, rehab is for quitters. Oh, he's gonna pump some iron. Alright. Gonna check ourselves into rehab. How the high have fallen low. And that's not how the saying goes at all, is it? No, it isn't.
What new doc, nurse?
You know, the not-so-nice one.
Checking myself in. I have a problem.
Welcome. You'll be staying in room A. Just step into the dressing room, change into a robe, and leave your clothes and personal effects for safekeeping.
Okay. Thank you, miss. Oh, God, I'm so addicted to everything. Everything has to be perfect. And I like to sneak. I'm addicted to sneaking. Look, I'm just addicted to sneaking. Look how good I do it. You'd never know
what
I was here.
What are you doing, sneaking around like that?
That's
a creep.
I'm showing...
Hey, you! What? Out of here!
Jesus. I'm putting on a robe here. I'm just trying to show you that, you know, that I have a problem, and you're discriminating against me, and it doesn't feel good. I'm gonna leave this here, because I don't think they'd like that if I had that. Fine. There. Happy? Happy? I guess I just gotta start not being...
Gonna have to search you, sir.
Not being all sneaks, because that's my problem. You didn't have to discriminate against me.
Thanks. You're all set.
Thank you, sir. I mean, you got drug addicts in here, and you're treating me like I'm a scumbag because I like to sneak. What a bitch. Fucking bitch. These are nice sandals. Nice slippers. They're very comfortable and soft. They're soft on the soles. Oh, hello, Doc.
Hi there, Craig. Hey. Thurman. I'm the on-call therapist.
Guess what? I don't give a shit.
Clients here find it helpful.
I'm gonna dress up like a therapist.
Run for it!
And I immediately got seen. So I've decided I'm gonna stop trying for the whole silent assassin thing because my timing is off, and these are the first time I'm playing these levels. And honestly, I don't think it really matters as long as the job gets done. Really, I mean, that's the important thing, isn't it? That the job gets done. Unfortunately, this guy saw me, and that's not good. That is not good. So. I'm terribly sorry, sir, but, you're gonna have to have an accident, or, no, better yet, just a bad overdose, so really, bad. I can't, okay, oh, there we go, okay, and where are we going? We're going this way. I'm a doctor. Doctor. What's in here? This. Ah, it's the place right above this guy. There we go. When he goes for a drink, he's in for a surprise. Let's see what else we can do. This is going to be relatively simple. Oh, man. Right in the fucking head. What do we got here? Alright. That's right. That's the wrong way. Oh, a chandelier fell on him. It's very unfortunate. You know, that's life, though. That's life. Hello. I have to go speak to Jim. Hey, Jim. My name's Bob. Shut up, Jim. No one likes you. Shh. Let me just steal that. And I'll take that. Thank you, Jim. Have a good day, Jim. Don't overwork yourself. You look exhausted. Gonna rescue my friend. Gonna rescue my friend. Two orderlies just drinking their shit. That guy's not happy. He's not happy with his coffee. Come on. Sedative. Shh. Quiet down, buddy. Quiet down. There you go. All's right in the world, don't worry. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Up you get. In you go. Bye. Oh, I forgot the key. There's a key. Cell key. There we go. Hey, Timmy. How you doing? Whoop. I don't want
to
do that.
What are you up to?
Nothing. It was an accident. I just wanted to see your reaction. It was hilarious.
You. I should have known.
Sedating me. Psychotropics. The things they've done. Figures. They'd send you to clean up my mess. This is the guy. Here.
I'm getting you out of here.
They'll never let me out alive.
I know.
That's why I'm here, buddy. Don't worry about it. Ah! Down you go.
Identity obtained. Executing rest of assignment.
Splendid, 47. It might interest you to know the following. A sudden shift in the delicate power balance of the New York families. Two low-level contracts just came in. In addition to your primary target, two members of the same group are currently staying at the facility. Terminating either will result in a $50,000 bonus per head. It's entirely up to you.
Understood.
50,000. Hell yeah, I'll take that. Let's get out of here before we're seen. What is over here? Can I get out this way? No. Hey, how you doing, bud? Don't mind me, sir. Alright. So. Let's take a look at our target. It's the motherfucker in green. Alright. Hey, Jim. Working hard?
My name's Bob.
Alright, see you later, Jim. Yeah, that's where the other guy is. Go through my room, go out the balcony. Ah, shit. There he is. Leaving. Gone. There we go. That's gonna make white the boom when he tries to cook. And that'll teach him. I mean, that's, you know.
Hey, bud. You seen any of the doctors?
No, I haven't seen any of the doctors. Sorry, sir.
Get my session.
The other guy. Did There's the son of a bitch. Oh, don't mind me, don't mind me. I'm just being a goof. Just being a goofball. Alright, well, I can't do anything now. He's pretty guarded. I guess I'll just, wait over here. Yes, I'll wait here.
Oh, hey there, Mr. Green Shirt. It's about fucking time. I've only been standing right here for 10 fucking minutes. Oh, hey, you need a spotter? Is that what's up?
Yeah, you need a spotter. Alright, come on, I'll help you out. It is my job, after all. Come on. Work yourself up. Come on, you gotta push... push it to the limit. There we go. Push it. Push it to the limit. Feel the burn. There you go. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Aw, good job. Here. Do more. Do more. Oh, man. Yes, it is, sir. Yes, it is. Ugh, afternoon, Frank. Oh, what happened? Oh, no. Did someone get hurt? Oh, man. This business. I'm telling you. This business is not good for business and such. Didn't even need this after all. Alright, checking out. All cured. Look, I don't even need to sneak anymore. Look at that. No need to sneak. Woo! Thank you! Let's get out of here. Get out. Let's get the fuck out of here quickly. Hey, bud. How you doing? Dropping off a dead body? Yeah, that's awesome. Just remember, say no. Just say no. So is this the morgue? I got a friend in here. It is? Thanks. Alright, Smith. Come on. Come on. Wake up. How you feeling? Got a little bit of a headache? Yeah, you got a little bit of a headache. Alright, come on, let's go. We ain't got all day. Alright, so, total kills, one. One close, three accidents. I am a specialist. I'd say that's pretty good, though. And I didn't get any notoriety, so, yeah. Alright, so, yay, there it is. I got my paper. I got my name in the paper, not really. But yes, an innocent bystander who happened to be at the wrong place at the wrong time. Oh, he overdosed. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, a violent episode? Come on, I mean, he choked to death. He didn't have a spotter, and he choked to death. And the other guy had a chandelier crash on him. And the other guy, his propane tank blew up. I mean, that's just a series of accidents. So, I don't know what you're talking about. Plain and simple. So, I've been Darsal. You've been a fantastic audience. And I'll see you when I prepare.